words, she said, we'd better run for it.